I'm Akanksha.
And I'm Ayushi.
And we are
the Army Sisters.
We are back again with our new reaction video.
BTS has come back with a beautiful song, Stay Gold, from the fourth Japanese album, Map of the Soul, The Journey, which will be released on 15 July 2020. It's like an early birthday gift to my sister.
Yes, I'll accept it.
So, are you excited for the new Japanese album? If so, make some noise!
Where did you come from? I don't know. So, without any delay, let's get into it!
Let's get it!
Big hit music!
Big hit!
Brightest ones. feeling the magic of the spring day.
Yeah, positive vibes, and magical dresses keep the positive vibes.
Yeah, the whole video was so magical.
As the MV started off with JK's melodious voice with the line, "In a world where you feel cold, you gotta stay cold, baby."
Even this line got me stuck. I fell in love upside down with this song.
Then Suga's rap, it was as perfect as it was and it will be.
Yes, and Suga's part gave me a vibe from Fake Love where he was sitting and rapping.
Damn. It also gave me Agusti vibes. Your dabbing competition is going on over here.
Okay, fine. Next is Rap Monster's part where it gave me a dope feeling where everyone were in the elevator.
But he got stuck in it.
Yes.
It's like every member's part is resembling a scene from the previous MVs. Like Jimin was in the bus, a blanket wrapped around him. The bus resembled No More Dreams, and the blanket wrapped around himself to prevent cold resembled I Need You Girl. Calm down.
Okay, fine. I was just singing. I just went into the flow.
Your
that's
horrible
it.
Voice.
Yes, that's why I did not sing, okay?
That's why I'm singing every time.
I know that. Okay, the next part is stage part where he was surrounded with the books. It gave me a boy in love feeling.
Boy.
Okay. Next. And where he lit the matchstick and where he lit the matchstick, it gave me a spring day Jungkook feeling. Okay. Oof. Okay. Continue. Okay.
Jin's part. When Jin was lying on the cot with water around him, it gave me I Need You and Awake vibes.
Yes.
But last not the least, J-Hope! J-Hope's part resembled two MVs. One, it was Fake Love, where Jungkook through the peephole, he sees J-Hope. And one more, it's The Sweat and Tears, Japanese version.
Wanna money.
But that's one Japanese version.
But it's okay. It's wanna money.
Okay, continue.
Wanna money. I don't have a jacket. I would have done Jeevan step.
The narration of the MV is completely different from the rest of their MVs, but in a good way. It gave me cozy, warm, homely feeling.
The magical and mystical place full of flowers and greenery and escaping from the reality, dark days, just to get a good feeling. It was such a kind of video.
Not to forget the special appearance in the MV, the golden retriever. It was really cute.
It was cute. I want to go. At the end, the high notes gave me the best vibe for this song. Stop it. Don't cry.
I will to blast your ears. Boom.
Okay, next.
And the last where the magical dust. It gave me the vibe of Disney movies, Rapunzel.
And it gave me a vibe of pixie dust. Peter Pan's pixie dust. It was all magical.
So this was our reaction video. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up.
Hope you have liked it. If you have any recommendation, let us know in the comment box below. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Bye.
Bye.